So for your Monday, for the planner, spotty drops, 75 in the morning, 82 the afternoon high at noon, and then 87 degrees with about a slight risk. I'm talking less than 30% chance of rain for most of us. And with this front overhead, that means rain chances will remain. The better chances for the heaviest down to the south, and the better chances will be Tuesday night into Wednesday. That could be more widespread over the 44 counties. Here's your 7-day forecast, and look at the temperatures. 69 to 87 degrees on Monday, 72 to 89 on Tuesday. Most of the day looking fairly dry, but Tuesday night into Wednesday, that offers our best chance of rain. 70 to 85 on Wednesday. Spotty showers again on Thursday with a high cooler at 82 degrees. Boating weather, 86 on Friday. Saturday and Sunday warming back up to the middle 80s. Morning temperatures in the middle 60s. Probabilities, like you see here, skimpy, 30% coming in tomorrow, 60%, that's Tuesday night into Wednesday. Leftovers Wednesday morning in the guise of a few showers and thunderstorms, 40% there, and back to a lesser chance coming in by Thursday afternoon.